Hi, my name's Caitlin. I'm a lawyer with the International Students Employment and Accommodation Legal Service, ISEALS for short. I specialise in renting laws and help international students with a wide range of accommodation issues. I've always had an interest in social justice and wanted to work in a role that had a positive impact in the community. I saw having knowledge of the law and legal system as one way to do this. I was always particularly interested in working with community legal centres as they play a really important role in helping people who wouldn't otherwise be able to afford legal help get some assistance. The International Students Employment and Accommodation Legal Service, or ISEALS for short, is a free legal service delivered through Study Melbourne together with a few community legal centres, including West Justice, where I work, Springvale Monash Legal Service and Job Watch. It's a free, confidential and independent legal service that's available for all international students who might need help with any work or renting related problems. So ISEALS can help international students with a wide range of accommodation issues. Depending on the particular circumstances, we might be able to give legal advice about their rights and options. We might even be able to help negotiate with a rental provider or a real estate agent, or even help them in legal proceedings. The feedback we've got from students is that even just getting advice about their rights can be really empowering and help them know their options and how to solve the issue. If you're an international student and you need legal advice and want to speak to a lawyer at ISEALS, you can contact the Study Melbourne Student Centre by phone or by email to book in for an appointment.